Okay, this is 30 minutes later. Now let me turn the fire down so that you can see how it comes out. And the juice is almost all reduced. It's almost all reduced. And it becomes very soft, the chicken. You can see the chicken is almost lift off the bone like this. And full of flavor. Enjoy. And it's not watery at all. I naturally clean the pot because of the steam. Wonderful. That's a lazy and efficient way. Enjoy.